Roxanne, we saw a post earlier from Anonymous, a conversation that you had with our two-time WWE Hall of Famer, your mentor, Booker T.
I saw that, and I don't know who this anonymous person is.
It's not me, by the way. It's not me.
Okay. Well, that doesn't matter. Booker was just giving me some advice, because it's me and you, Blair. One more time at the Great American Bash in my home state of Texas.
Wow! See, I thought Booker liked you. Wasn't it bad enough how I left your lifeless body in the ring at 4th of July? See, now I'm gonna have to do that all again, but this time in front of your friends and your family.
Actually, you won't.
You know, Roxanne, look, I know you've had probably one of the best years of any woman in NXT history. But that was last year. See, now I'm here, and this division is for grown women, not little girls. So you don't belong in this world anymore.
I'm sick and tired of everybody thinking that I'm some easy target. I'm never gonna be 6 feet tall, and I may not be able to overpower all of my opponents, but since the day I lost my NXT Women's Championship, there has been a rage building inside of me, and Blair, you've only added to it. I have to walk into the bash, and yeah, in front of my friends, my family, control my anxiety, and in order to beat you, show a side of me that the WWE Universe has never seen before. Blair, I don't think you know what's coming to you.
You see, how do you fit such big dreams into such a small body? You know, Roxanne, it all sounds great, but I don't believe you, and neither do you. Because either you have that killer instinct or you don't.
I do.
No, you see, we both know that I do because you've experienced it.
Blair.
And you will again at the bash. But this time it's going to be worse because I'm going to hurt you. But the good news is, Austin's only a short drive away from Laredo. So when I'm done with you, just go home. Don't even bother coming back to Orlando because you don't belong here anymore. Oh, Roxanne, where are you going? Oh, did I hurt your little feelings? Oh, Vic, wave goodbye to the toddler, shall we? Bye, Roxanne. I'll see you at the bash, shall I? Okay, okay.